Welcome to WordKnit. WordKnit is an innovative word search game. You can play it casually, or race against time. You can play it by yourself, or against a friend. You can chat with your friends, help them, or invite them for a fair match. Let's go over the menus. At the top of the main menu sits your profile. Here you can change your avatar and name. There are many avatars to choose from. First avatar is free, so choose it wisely. Your name cannot be longer than 12 characters. This is your GO.4.MG ID, it is uniquely created for you. You can convert your golds to lives. Rest are in-app purchases you may later be interested in. Now back to main menu again. Let's go over styles. Practice style is completely free, and you do not lose lives. But cannot earn any golds either. It is the easiest of styles. Casual style is a little bit harder and is not free. But you will earn golds if you succeed. Paced style is against the clock. Harder, but with more gold rewards. Veteran style is even harder, promising even more golds. Pro style is the hardest of all solo games, and local and global rankings count only pro levels and plays. Match style offers online competition with another player. Match against a word bot is free, but it is not a live competition. It just prepares you for the real deal. Matches can be arranged between friends, where only players in your friends list will show up. On the other hand, an open match can be arranged between any players online. Matchmaking is automatic and global, but you can invite a specific friend for a friendly game. Let's go over the settings. Settings cover game language, dictionaries, audio levels, puzzle coloration, rotation response and notification preference. Note that, notifications should be on, if you want to receive any match invitations. WordKnit has its own micro-social network. You can interact with your friends. You can add friends to list, remove them, block players or unblock them. Chatting in WordKnit is flexible. You can send messages to everyone on your friends list, or chat privately with any of them. Friends help each other. You can request lives from your friends, or donate lives to them. You can also watch rewarded ads to earn more golds. You can invite a friend with a GO.4.MG ID, or search for her, by the name. You can link your Facebook account, for cross-platform syncing. And invite friends from Facebook for extra lives. You can also check random locals or globals to make new friends. If you are dedicated, you can rank among local players, or even globally. Now it is time to enjoy WordKnit. Thank you.